legacy behind. A yardstick others might want to be measured by. Some aspire to monuments and accolades, or some great contribution to the human race. But the best that I could hope for when I leave this life is to live on in the hearts of those I leave behind. So don't waste a lot of big words on my epitaph. There's just a few things that I'd like to be remembered as. A brother you could count on, a friend that you could call, a dad my kids could talk to when trouble comes along. A son my folks could be proud of, a man who loved his wife. When I'm gone, that's how I want to be remembered. My life is passing like a fast train in the night. If I'm ever gonna make a difference, now's the time. I've got some calls and changes that I need to make. Things that I've been putting off that shouldn't wait. Old accounts I should have settled long ago. Time I need to make for those I love the most, and pray that they forgive me if I come up short of the kind of man I want to be remembered for. A brother you could count on, a friend that you could call, a dad my kids could talk to when trouble comes along. A son my folks could be proud of, a man who loved his wife. When I'm gone, that's how I want to be remembered. You could call a dad my kids could talk to when trouble comes along. A son my folks could be proud of, a man who loved his wife. When I'm gone, that's how I want to be remembered. A son my folks could be proud of, a man who loved his wife. When I'm gone, that's how I want to be remembered. Remember.